Hey guys, my name is Angie K, and I'm so excited to be hanging with you guys as part of Armed Forces Entertainment New Year celebration. Since we couldn't go overseas this year, I thought I'd do something fun and pick out a song for every base that we went to on the last tour. It was the Heat Wave Tour, if y'all remember. We went all over the Mediterranean, but our first stop was at Camp Darby. I remember playing basketball with you guys before the show, and a bunch of y'all took us out to eat by the water, and we all shared a beautiful sunset. And this next song is kind of about that moment of realizing that no matter where you are in the world, we're all watching the same sun and the same moon go down and up every day. So this is called Sunsets.
Saw this dude pull up, get out of his brand new Ferrari. That trophy wife, that money life, they look like Ken and Barbie. Bet every night's a party, I trade up in a heartbeat. Look back at my beat up truck and started feeling sorry. Ooh, wherever they were going, it was cooler than me. But then it dawned on me that everybody sunsets, everybody regrets, everybody's ego is their biggest weakness. We all got our demons, we're all keeping secrets, we're all trying to. Life is better than I remember. Everybody's sun sets in the west. Ain't no better than the rest. Everybody's sun sets in the west. Who am I trying to impress now? We're all going the same place, just taking different. It don't matter what you're wearing. We came into this world naked. We keep up with the Joneses, keep up feeling hopeless. Start to forget the words just made up of skin and bone days. Ooh, wherever I'm going's where I'm supposed to be, yeah.
So that's called Sunsets. I actually just finished producing that with my friend Jake Owen, who also co-manages me, and my friend Jaron Johnston from Cadillac 3. If you listen to country music, you'll know who those people are. But I'm really excited. We had a good time recording it. It'll probably be out like next month, so y'all heard it before it comes out. The next base that we went to on tour was Getty Air Base. It was out in the middle of nowhere. I remember we played this patio back behind the cafeteria, and it just felt like a backyard barbecue. It was so much fun, and I just sat and talked to you guys for a long time after that. But it kind of reminded me that we really weren't made to do much more than enjoy good company when we have it. So this song is called Wasn't Made to Do Much More.
Well, I like to be outside, pouring rain and straight sunshine. Late night round a bonfire, strumming out to an old guitar. Well, it's a simple life worth living, a big tub and a good smelling kitchen. And I know I wasn't made to do much more. Love catching that sunrise on an early morning drive, clocking in at 8 a.m. Long day of working till the day gets done.
Well, these hands may not change the world, but they'll feed my little girl. And I know I wasn't made to do much more. And I love sleeping in on Sunday morning and waking up to you sleeping by my side, hearing that crazy dog start howling out the window when our friends pull up with a six-pack of light. It ain't the kind of light you read about in magazines, but if you ask me, it's everything I'll ever need. And I know I wasn't made to do much more. Well, sometimes I close my eyes, think back and just rewind. Hellfire had nothing on us, gave each other every reason to run. By the grace of God, we stayed together. Then you asked me for forever, and I know I wasn't made to do much more. No. And I still love sleeping in on Sunday morning and waking up to you sleeping by my side, hearing that crazy dog start howling at the window when our friends pull up with a six-pack of life. It ain't the kind of life you read about in magazines, but if you ask me, it's everything I'll ever need. And I know I wasn't made to do much more. No, no. Ooh, I wasn't made to do much more. No. Oh man, that show was so much fun. I remember meeting a lot of y'all's families, including this little girl who told me she wanted to be a singer. So I wanted to give her a shout out if you're watching this right now. I hope you're still singing. Then after we left Getty Air Base, we ended up going to Vicenza, which, my goodness, I've never seen people party that hard in my whole life. I think when we got on the stage, there was like a line of shots ready for us. Y'all are amazing. Man, that show, I think we went like 2 hours over. So I'm going to play my favorite party song for you guys, Vicenza. This one's for y'all. I actually collaborated with Thomas Red and a couple star songwriters here in Nashville to write this one, and we had such a good time recording it. But this is called Real Talk.
We've been flirting, we've been drinking, ain't been saying what we're thinking. Creo que me estoy enamorando with every sip of reposado. I can barely keep myself together, and this buzz ain't gonna last this forever. No, everything about you is perfect. Ain't no other way to word it. Real talk. I want you, gotta have you. Come on, baby, won't you dance with me? Oh, gonna say it, ain't gonna make it any harder than it has to be. No. Water it down, don't care how smooth it sounds. No, I want you so bad right now. Real, 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 real talk. Real talk. Da 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 da. Real talk. Da 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 da. You're more than pretty, more than flawless. You're an angel, if I'm honest. You take me to Nirvana. Take it anywhere you wanna. I can sit here and buy us another round. Put it into the noise of the party crowd, yeah. I could scoot around any issue. Oh, I could just kiss you real tall. I want you, gotta have you. Come on, baby, won't you dance with me? Oh, gonna say it, ain't gonna make it any harder than it has to be, no. Don't care how smooth you sound. I want you so bad right now. song. Da 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 real talk. Da 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 da. If I didn't tell you what's on my mind, it'd be like wasting that tequila on a lime. I'ma give you that straight shot, true. I just wanna be alone with you. If I didn't tell you what's on my mind, it'd be like wasting that tequila on a lime. I'ma give you that straight shot, true. I just wanna be alone with you. Real talk, I want you, gotta have you. Come on, baby, won't you dance with me? Oh, gonna say it, ain't gonna make it any harder than it has to be. No, I ain't even gonna water it down. Don't care how smooth it sounds. No, I want you so bad right now. Real, 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 real talk. Real talk. Da 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 da. Real talk. Da 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 da. Real talk. Da 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 da.
So that song's called Real Talk, and like I said, it's everywhere, it's out. You can find it on Spotify, Apple Music, just search my name, Angie K. But the next place we went to on tour was Aviano. As many of you guys know, it's a huge airbase in Italy, and it was really cool because I got to meet Fab from Armed Forces Entertainment. She put together so many huge things for the tour. It's a lot of work to get bands overseas and get all the paperwork done so that we could come to the bases and play for you guys. So thank you, Fab, so much, and thank you to Armed Forces Entertainment. I also got to meet a ton of you guys after the show. We threw down. We were having so much fun. It was 4th of July. It was an amazing fireworks show afterwards. I don't know what I'm wearing here, but man, it was a heck of a night. It was so much fun. I met like a group of 30 or 40 Texans while I was there. Y'all were up at the front of the stage, and you told me that I couldn't be a country artist until I've written a song about Texas. And I took that to heart, and I finally have a Texas song. This is a true story, true love story about my great-grandparents, and it's called Love Is In Laredo. Many years ago, in the town of Laredo, at an old rodeo, a young vaquero from Colorado met a girl from Mexico. She was the daughter of a humble ranchero, and he couldn't keep his eyes off of her. She didn't know much Spanish, just enough to tip his hat and lead her to the floor. And they danced under the Texas moon, luna de na sin palabras de amor. In his arms she found something true, as they were speaking with their eyes, swaying to the rhythm of a beautiful unspoken starts they let go. Love is in Laredo, in the morning he will rise, saddle up and say goodbye, what they know. Love is in Laredo. Many suns have set over the horizon since she last saw his silhouette. She tried to push his love out of her mind. Sometimes her heart won't forget. He spent the summer moving cattle in the Rockies, working his hand to the bone. He saved every penny till he had just enough to make his way back to the door. And they danced under the light of a Texas moon. Luna de na sin palabras. Swaying to the rhythm of a beautiful unspoken sighs they let go. Love is in Laredo, in the morning he will
why, but they know love is in Laredo. Granddaughter settles up for her first rodeo. I tell her the story of how a young vaquero met a girl from Mexico, and how they danced under the light of a Texas moon. Luna llena sin palabras de in his arms, she found something true. As they were speaking with their eyes, swaying to the rhythm of a beautiful unspoken touch, they let go. Love is in Laredo, he promises to never go. Eres mi amor, mi corazón, forever, para siempre. Love is in Laredo. Whoa.
So that is my song about Texas. Love is in Laredo. If you like it, let me know, because it's not out yet. Maybe I'll get in the studio and record it. I really put it out for you guys. So the next space that we went to was Garmisch and in Germany. I had never heard of Garmisch before, but a lot of you guys that probably vacation there at the Edelweiss Lodge know it's one of the most incredible places that you can ever experience. I mean, it was just the color of the water and the mountains and the greenery. It was absolutely breathtaking. And some of y'all told me to go out and take a bike ride right when I got there, and I did. And I think I have a video of it here. It was just absolutely amazing. Then afterwards, I played on stage in this big ballroom and got to meet a lot of you guys. But that was so much fun. So any of you guys vacationing at Edelweiss Lodge, shout out to you guys. I think that was the moment where I really sunk in what a beautiful week we had had. And reminds me of this song I wrote called Golden that makes me remember that no matter where you are in life, at some point in time, this day will be golden. And these will be the golden days.
Sitting on my back porch swing on a Thursday, watching those storms roll in. Thinking about mom and dad in my hometown. Can't believe how long it's been since I dove into a lake. Felt that cold water on my face. It's like life's just flying by. Wish that I could slow down time. 'Cause we only have what we have. We only got what we've got. Can't stop, fast forward, or rewind. Gotta learn to turn a little into a lot. Nobody knows what's coming tomorrow. Every breath we're breathing is borrowed. Make the most out of every moment. Someday, these days will be gold. It's been so overdue. Book a flight home and visit my grandpa. Let him tell me about World War II. Call my friends up on the phone. Talk all night like when we were young. I don't want to waste another second. Gonna soak it up before I miss it. 'Cause we only have what we have. We only got what we've got. Can't stop, fast forward, rewind. Gotta learn to turn a little into a lot. Nobody knows what's coming tomorrow. Every breath we're breathing is borrowed. Make the most out of every moment. Someday, these days, there'll be golden. Yeah, there'll be golden. Be careful, life don't get you too off track. 'Cause once that time is gone, oh, you can't get it back. And we only have what we have. We only got Nobody knows what's coming tomorrow. Every breath we're breathing is borrowed. Take the most out of every moment. Someday, these days, there'll be golden. Yeah, there'll be golden.
Ooh. So that's called a golden. It's a brand new song. So if you like that one, let me know, and maybe I'll record it and put it out for you guys. The last base we went to on the Heatwave tour was Suda Bay. We had a really good time. We played at a place called Shipmates Bar. It was literally like this tiny bar on the base. And so many of you guys came out. And what I liked about it was y'all were from all over the place. I mean, we met a bunch of Special Forces guys, a couple people passing through. A few of you guys were based there and had been there for a few months. And so I think I'm going to end on this one because I believe that there's a beautiful family, you know, when it comes to the military. You're bonded by a level of sacrifice most of us will never know. And I just want to play this song for all of you guys so that you know just as much as you stand with each other, we stand with you as a country. We're all behind you, and we're always praying for you and sending lots of love your way. So this is one of my favorites. It's called Stand By Me.
When the night has come, oh, oh yeah, and the land light we'll see. Oh, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand, stand by me. To tumble and fall, and the mountains should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me.
To Armed Forces Entertainment for putting us in front of so many bases last year. And thanks to every single one of you guys that serve this amazing country and keep it safe for me and my friends and my loved ones. And sending out a lot of good prayers and good vibes to you guys from right here in Nashville, Tennessee. Thank you guys so much for hanging with me. Happy New Year's from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for everything that y'all do, you and your families. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful New Year's, and lots of love coming at you from Nashville, Tennessee.